Welcome to UCSC eCommons. In this video, we'll be going over best practices for submitting assignments for students. From the courses site, select the assignment tool. Click on the assignment. If there are any attachments, you could download them by clicking on the link. You may be given several options in submitting your work. Check the format your professor wants the assignment submitted in. You can submit directly in the text editor, upload a document from your local computer, or select files from your Workspace Resources tool. Work outside of eCommons and copy and paste your work over. If you're copying from Word, make sure you use the Paste from Word link in the text editor to ensure that your formatting isn't lost. Make sure you save your work often. Make sure you're submitting by the due date. Instructors can allow resubmissions after the due date, but these will be marked late. And if it's after the submit date, you will not be able to submit your work at all, so make sure you submit early. eCommons has a 90-minute timeout, so make sure you're logged in before you try to submit your work. Once you're ready, you have the option to submit, preview, save draft, or cancel your work. When you submit your work, make sure you're redirected to the confirmation page and receive a confirmation number as well as a confirmation email. Finally, check the status of your work. If it reads not started, then you have not saved or submitted anything. If it reads in progress, then you have saved work that has not been submitted. If it reads submitted and has a timestamp, then your work has been successfully submitted. For additional help, please call us at 459-5506 or send an email to ecommons.help@ucse.edu.